Hello everyone. Today we will present about safety regulations in the telecommunication industry. First of all, let me introduce ourselves. I am Berliana Azhar Rahmadani. My teammates are Nabila Ayu Damayanti, Febriano Tri Adinda Putra, and Muhammad Dafa Rabbani. The telecommunication industry is made up of cable companies, internet service providers, satellite companies, and telephone companies. There are hazards in the telecommunication industry, such as electrical mishaps, fall from heights, and others. These are OSHA safety regulations to prevent accidents in the telecommunication industry. 1. Tools and personal protective equipment. Personal protective equipment, protective device, and special tools needed for the work of employees shall be provided, and the employer shall ensure that they are used by employees. Before each day use, the employer shall ensure that this personal protective device, tools, and equipment are carefully inspected by a competent person to ascertain that they are in good condition.
Second, employee protection in public area work. Before work is begun, in the vicinity of vehicular or pedestrian traffic which may endanger employee, warning sign and or flag or other traffic control device shall be placed conspicuously to alert and channel approaching traffic. Where further protection is needed, barriers shall be utilized. At night, warning light shall be prominently displayed, and excavated areas shall be enclosed with protective barricades.
And 3. Employee protection in public work area. If work exposes energies or moving parts there that are normally protected, danger shall be displayed and barricades erected as necessary to warn other personnel in the area.
And the last is equipment, machinery, and machine guarding. When power plant machinery in the telecommunication center is operated with commutator and coupling unconverted, the adjacent housing shall be clearly marked to alert personnel to the rotating machinery. Finally, we have done present about safety regulation in the telecommunication industry. Thanks for your attention all. Have a nice day. Thank you.